that rooftop.
I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
It's closed for rest. Good luck up there! I need that woman with him here!
starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The Nefarious Day Spa. If you can distract these troops, I'll hack Nefarious' propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
Citizens of Nefarious City, this is the voice of the resistance. This is the voice of truth. And the truth is, we need to talk. The resistance, the growing collection of citizens who are sick and tired of your diabolical dictatorship.
Well, I just realized my microphone has been muted the whole time.
Looks like I touched a nerve. All right.
Okay.
That's glitch. Should help you get up to the Emperor's private shuttle to the top. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Stay strong, brother.
He's going in.
How do you need to get to the bazaar from here?
We gon' grind, baby. We gon' grind.
That'll work.
Yeah, baby. Look at me now. Look at me now. Look at me now. Oh. Wait. No. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, boys. Look at me run, Brugger!
That has to be the access console.
Faster? You can't hit what you can't. Give me my
Now I can finally plug Glitch into this access console.
No, finally I can get some health. I was looking for it. We did it, boys and girls. This thing?
Jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now.
Oh, well, that'd be sweet and sentimental, bro.
Thanks.
Oh, tell me I get into a mini game. Just like old times? Well, I should probably start reading the screen, shouldn't I?
Yes, I can try to take out the rest now.
You're so strong, girly. Thank you. That's love, baby girl. Been a real help. It will pimp and a half.
think?
You can get after me all you want, Nefer. Get that ship.
I'm coming, Clank.
It's weird how you're just like, I'm a shipmaster, bro.
No. Welcome, O master of us all. Password, please.
Huh? Why do I need a password? I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead?
What?
Bring me that lumber!
Wasn't Nefarious at one point like an ally?
So then this Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Man, I swear, you injure my friend Clank, you and I are gonna throw hands.
Where are you taking?
Oh, she's got the same guns. I like that they don't separate the weapons. Probably not a good idea to have that. Ratchet's girlfriend! I don't even know if she has a girlfriend. Yeah, I kinda like the hammer though. Why is that so satisfying? Oh, with you being injured, bro, you ain't doing so good. Thank you.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Beetles, yeah. That's where I'm gonna ride one. As soon as I can get close enough. This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City!
Okay.
Refill the ammo, obviously. Is that what the thing's on her arm? Yeah, I thought I got thing. Two touch travel faster. Yeah, boy. This one shots pierce anything in the path.
Come on back for upgrades when you level back up. Hey, honey.
Okay. Yeah. I like it. I like it. Well, guys, I think we're gonna call it. Yeah, I think I'm gonna call it right here. I can't tell what's enemies and what's not enemies on this planet. Right here looks to me as just about any good place as any to call it. Except I really just don't want to stop playing. You are being mean! What the hell are you coming from, bro? I'm glad Ratchet is okay, and I'm glad you're making friends, Clank, but...
Some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave.
Doesn't give you the right to be friends with her. Get blasted. Minutes, guys, and then we'll call it. I'm pretty sure I missed my rift. Don't know what the hell I hit, but okay, bro. This thing is kind of cool. We killed that thing on accident.
We didn't follow that Lombax and his RoboPet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at.
All right, we kill him and then we're done.
See, they are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolt. I'm gonna save my friends.
Okay, so this adapter thing? It's totally like doing like a multiple vibrations into my trigger finger. Oh, hello there. I am really digging this, like these weapons in this game, bro. I really want those weapons.
Mort, good, you're okay.
Mort, you're okay. They want me to fight that?
I'll take care of it. Oh, and keep you all busy while I'm gone. Got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get it from that purple mess over there.
Give me my old weapons, bro. Yeah, the lightning rod. Yeah, boy. Yeah, we going places. Hi, guys. Now I'm seriously calling it. This is the end. Thank you guys for watching. So you guys see me get out of the game. Oh. Okay, yeah, we're good. We quit the game. We're done. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys in the next video. So probably we'll be recording later in the week. With that being said, this is Drop Dead. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time.